We have 2 minutes. Hi, everyone. Or someone, maybe. I don't know. T-2. Just get yourself a beverage, why don't you? Skeeters, man. Are they getting you, Steve?
I did get that.
I even sprayed, but T-1 minute. Okay, our allotted time has begun. Hi, everyone. It is time to play some music. Behind me is Mr. Steve Postel. I mean, I sense him. Can't really see him, but oh, hello. Anyway, we're going to play a couple songs for you today. Thanks to Americana Highways for having us. And you're going to probably hear lots of planes, because apparently they've chosen this time to, everybody's flying right now. Nobody wants to fly, but at 4:45 on a Tuesday, they sure as shooting are. So anyway, this is called Shotgun. Thank you. Cause everybody's got one around here. Shining, people think they're in shining. Running what is there, can a while the stars disappear. Rock caught up in hopes and chains, and you get rid of one and the other remains. Oh, you're all sailed up for your money all your life. Well, I want more, both I cannot lie. I mean, it has to be because it's not, you know, it's not me playing that groovy slide. How's it sounding out there? Not that I can see your messages. Let us know if we need to make any tweaks. While we were out here trying to set up earlier, the light, you know, of course, has been moving like crazy and we're just trying to adjust. But anyway, so that was Shotgun. So, what's new, man? Not that much going on in the world, right? Okay, that's all I have to say about that. Let's see here. I should have brought a cool beverage out here with me, so if anybody's having one, I'm toasting with you. I'll be having one in a little bit. Alright, haven't played out here in the backyard since the end of July, and Tom Felicetta and Christopher Alice joined us then. Of course, we always miss Don Teschner when he's not around, but so it's good to be back doing some live streaming. Been working on all kinds of other stuff, so be happy to tell you about those things in a little bit. Not today, but you know, so I've got some tricks up my sleeve. This is called This Town, and sorry, Skeeter Bite just happened live on Facebook. Town. station. Across the Mason-Dixon line. Will not pick my poison. I can't really see comments, so I just want to make sure that the guitar levels are okay. So if somebody could text me just to, if they're not. So, yeah. Okay, and so we continue. So I sure miss actual people, so I'm going to pretend that I'm in the living room with you. I haven't done a ton of these live streams, but I'll be doing some more. I've got a couple in December that are going to be kind of bigger affairs. So, yeah. And I was traveling for a couple of months, so now I'm back in California. As you can see, we're very lucky. We'll probably be able to do this outdoor stuff separated for maybe throughout the winter. Pardon me while I tune. Talk amongst yourselves. Let's do Remedy. All right, we're gonna do a new one. And, I should turn off. Somebody did. Okay, I got a text about the mix. Which guitar, Scott? Okay, we'll wait to hear back from that. Anyway, yeah, this is a new song. And hopefully I will have a version of this out into the universe in a couple weeks. We'll see. It's a mad dash. And then I'll have a different version of this out into the world sometime next year. This is called Remedy, and I wrote it while in lockdown. Okay, here we go. Things will get better. So I've gotten a lot of writing done musically, but I have not gotten a lot of lyric writing done, or any of my other. I've been sort of at a standstill for some reason. But I did get this one. So oh, here comes a plane. Big shock. We're gonna wait for the plane. Ain't this great? It's so human doing these kinds of shows. After that last song, there was a little skeeter on my arm, and it's just looking at me like, what? So, just needed to share. And I took a shower today for you. It had been a while. So, feeling pretty fancy. I have pants on. I don't know if you can tell I have pants on, but I do.
I don't.
And I haven't seen this guy. I still can't see this guy, but I haven't seen this guy since July. All right, we're gonna try this. This is really kind of a band song, but what the heck? It's just us, right? We're winging it. All the dancers out there, get yourselves ready. Walking down the boulevard, water's deep and whiskey here at Echo Park. Tiger, tiger in a tree, why you always watching me? I get the bends tending to what's history. Your body right, shake it off, shake it off. Come on, Steve.
Come on.
Shaken Up and Shaken Off.
That's by Taylor Swift, right?
Yeah, right. I was so mad because I wrote that. Anne had it essentially recorded, not Daryl wasn't on it yet, but before her single and record came out and won every freaking Grammy. I was pretty mad. Still mad. I'm holding a grudge. But Taylor... okay. Let me check the time here. All right. Gotta retune again. I wish I could see all your comments and I could have a conversation. It's like, what did everybody do this summer? Did you have a nice summer? How's everybody holding up? How's the crazy level? You know, all that stuff. Train wreck. I was back east to see my family for almost 2 months, and I sure miss them. You know, the holidays are going to be weird because it was doable because we could be outside and visit with people. And holidays, Christmas, going to be tricky, but it sure was great to be there. And I already miss them. I haven't even been gone from there very long, but and I'd like to send a big prayer out for my nephew. He's recovering right now from a little accident, and so big love to him. And I think, and this could be our last song, I'm thinking. I wanted to thank you very much for being here. I know you have many options, and we appreciate you being here with us. I'll let you know about the December stuff, and my other surprises. When I played Remedy earlier, I'm used to hearing a bunch of beautiful five other gals singing that with me, so I miss the gals. But I also don't usually get to play it with Mr. Postel, so, you know. Okay, we're gonna wait for that helicopter. Hopefully he's not looking for me. Also wanna give a shout out to my sister, who said she's listening. I don't know if she's telling the truth. Oh, and is Margo watching? All right, Scott's watching, all kinds of. I don't know who else, so if I don't mention it, this is why it would be cool, like, to kind of know, but I'll get that dialed in. All right, here we go. Enough chit-chat. This is called Train Wreck. A train wreck, a train wreck. I saw it coming, heard a big noise, and I started running. Now I'm looking back, sliding off the track, nothing left to see, nothing left to see of you and me. Yeah. Why am I in this town? I just came to ceiling and a floor, hundred walls, leaning and big guns. They know where you've been. They know where you've been, and here you are again. Yeah. I have to wait. Another state is coming today. Don't know how. hood, heard a big noise, and I started running. Now I'm looking back, sliding off the track, nothing left to see. Nothing left to see of you and me. Nothing left to see of you and me. We'd like to thank you so much for being here, and to Ed for helping us shoot it, and thanks again to Steve Postel, and to Americana Highways Route Express, and you know, I'd like to thank the Academy and all that stuff. So anyway, I really appreciate you being here, and stay tuned, you know. There's someone playing after me here on this page, and sorry I didn't get to hear the person who played before me. I was still trying to set up. So again, thank you very much, and we'll see you soon. Thanks.